Max's elder. He will have a 6-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting, and out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Uganda, Guam, Ramirez.
Big Daddy.
Are you ready?
El Toro.
You ready?
Let's go, guys. Fight. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for El Toro. Black trunks for Big Daddy.
Good straight right.
Nice combination. Good jab.
Welcome to the jungle.
Good defense by Big Daddy. It's a nice jab there, Joe. He blocks the punch. He's got heavy leg kicks. Ramirez gets hit with the kick.
Hit him with the jab.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
He's been really
big
effective.
Big shot to the head. He's stunned. Run. He's trying to stay up.
Big power jab.
Gigantic hook that got him the win.